Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Bus Simulator. We've got new zones unlocked and new places to go. So let's have a look at our current objectives. Farming, incorporate the agriculture zone and industrial zones into your route network. Use CNG buses to bring workers from the Ginobon grounds and Oakfield to their workplaces. So we've got a plan a route with a max of 8 stops that connects the agriculture zone and the industry zone together, and then drive that route. Then have a route with a max of 10 stops that connect the agriculture zone, Schnober grounds, Oakfield and Sigwalden. Assign at least one driver and select a CNG bus only, and drive the route with a CNG bus. Oh, excuse me. And I have 85% of unlocked bus stops should be on routes which generate income with drivers. The reward will unlock the southern area and add 75,000 euros in ads. Cure. So plan a route with a max of 8 stops. So that's this one. So not there. And as you can see, which I didn't realise last time, at the when you have it as a pinned goal, it says connect the highlighted stops, which I didn't do last time. Please ignore if you're picking up any of that screaming from outside. So a minimum of 3 stops on each run and a max of 8 stops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you just might as well connect all the stops really, isn't it? So we start at the warehouse. Oh, add new route. This will be route number 3. Is it not letting me? There you go. Right, so we're going to start off at the warehouse. Work our way to the treatment plant, into the harbour distribution centre, then shipwreck alley, but we want to go the other way, so change bus stop direction. Then we want to go to the sugar mill, hay scales, Corn Street, and then we'll finish off at the research labs. So that's that done, and then what we'll do is we'll do this one as well. So new route four. And we've got to connect the highlighted routes, so agriculture zone, Snowber Grounds, Oakfield and Sigwalden. So what we'll do is we're going to start the old sawmill. Now we've got to have a minimum of 2 routes, so what we'll do is start off at Oak Street, go around to the sawmill, that's 2, the River Promenade and Fisher Grounds. That's a minimum of 2 stops on that one. And then, oh, you got to connect Sigwalden as well. I didn't see that. Okay, what we'll do then is start off at Sigwalden, go to there, go around to Oak Street, the old sawmill, then we'll go down here and down here, and over to the old drugs as all. How many bus stops out of 6? Into there. We don't want to kind of going the same direction as the other route. So if we go this way, 7, 8, 9, and then finish out his scales. Save that. So I don't want this episode to be too long because I think the last episode was a bit longer. So we'll drive this route and leave it there, and then we'll come back for the next one. So we'll start a drive. What we'll do is we'll, even though this one isn't in for this route that we're going to be doing, we'll use it for this one, as we ain't got the bus that we're going to be using on this route. So we'll start a quick drive, we'll do it as a round trip, earn more money that way. We're in daytime, it's on random. My hay fever's been really playing up today. Keep the traffic lights off, ticket machine light off. Single, regular, and one.
I forgot to lock the front door.
May I have a ticket, please?
You can have a day senior one.
Thanks.
You're welcome. It's a week, regular. Close the third door. I've got this. This bus has got three doors. I think I'm driving the wrong route. I think I clicked on the wrong one, haven't I? Oh well, we'll have to do this route. And then do the other route next time. That comes from me not paying attention to what I'm doing. Thank you. right of us. Passion. I've not seen the next episode yet. I've been too busy working. Stop ruining it for me. I wonder if Winter of Passion will be in the Bastion 2021. I thought we were going to be stopping at the old sawmill for a change. For the first time. Follow this path up there, it takes you up to the old sawmill.
I think I'll need several tickets, please.
Single student.
Okay. Thank you.
I need a ticket.
Single student. Another thing I've read about Bastion 2021 is that you can, if I've read it right, you can actually set up your own timetables. So just creating a route and it giving you a certain amount of time, you actually create your own timetables for routes and buses. And if I read correctly, a bit like Euro Truck, where you've got your own, where you've got your dealerships to buy different trucks, it looks like you'll be able to go to dealerships to buy buses for your company. And you do more in-depth management as well. Or you can let the AI take over the management side if you just want to jump in a bus and drive. State for us in 2021. All they've said is it's coming out in 2021. I'm hoping that it comes out within the first 2 months of 2021. So hopefully sometime within January or February. So we won't have to wait too long.
Thank you.
Okay. Day single one.
Thank you.
May I have a ticket, please?
Yep, single senior one.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Building where the Astra Park is. I think that's where Astra Park. Yeah, that is. That's Astra Park over there. Oh, that wind turbine's working. It's just that one over there that's not working. Check some tickets if no one's getting off.
Of course.
Oh no!
Nope, we'll pick
what? Off. Oh no, I lost it!
That's two.
Hold on. Here you go.
That's two picked up there. Stuck with a bit of traffic. Oh no, we turned down the wrong road. I've turned down the wrong road. Well, that's going to make us late, especially with the traffic. I was going to just quickly slip down the road there, but then traffic started coming. Beep. go there, go! Go! Right, now that you're there, I can hush you along now. You'll go now. Already about 30 seconds late now. Behind him, so it forces him to move. Turn at the right moment now. This was just a single route, this is where we'd terminate. Thank you.
ticket, please.
Okie dokie. Single, senior. Come on, there's nothing going. Move. Hell, the AI traffic on this is really bad. getting under a train.
Hey, watch out!
Sorry, I didn't see a puddle. No train going in the other direction. We're back in Seaside Valley. I don't know why they call it Seaside Valley, because they're in a seaside here.
Where is it?
Of course. Give me the ticket.
You saw my ticket.
Sure.
Then I'm asking again.
Of course. Hold on.
Of course. Here you go.
Thank you.
Oh, it was awesome. Sightseeing and shopping all day long. Sounds lovely.
I think I'll book a vacation in the next year.
Sunny Springs is the map from Bus Sim 2016.
Wait, where did my hat go?
Down there.
I need a ticket.
Of course. A single student one.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Sick again. Good service.
I need the ramp, please.
Goodbye.
May I have a ticket, please?
Yep. Here are we. Student one.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I need the ticket.
The senior one.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Is there's no speed cameras.
They always come right after a cliffhanger.
Well, it wouldn't be a cliffhanger otherwise, would it? Duh. That's why they always have them at the end or just before a break. That's why they're called cliffhangers. Just saw some flashing lights go past my window. Single, regular. I don't know what lights it was.
Thanks.
I can't tell whether it was a police car or an ambulance or a fire engine. I don't think it was a fire engine. I think it was either a police car, an ambulance, or an ambulance car. Potholes everywhere. Yeah, I've picked it up. And that's it, that's how we did. Level 2. Two new decals and new colour. Not that that bothers us. We have made €29,506.33. So that's the most, and out of the entire week, that is the most we've made ever. We got a total of 4,700 in wages, 4,050 in maintenance, and 9,525.05 in interest, giving us a total weekly income of 96,738.68. leaves us with 1,488 euros and 16 cents in the bank. Because we didn't drive the route in a CNG bus, it is count for naught. So in the next episode, we will do that route number 3 and get that done. And then we'll have to do route number 4 again, but in a CNG bus. Have we got any CNG buses? CNG bus. So what are the CNG buses? Ah, that's a CNG bus, which I can't afford. So hopefully we can afford that after we've done route number 3. Hopefully, fingers crossed. Right, I shall see you next time. Don't forget to feel free to like, comment and subscribe, and hit that bell notification to keep up to date with all future content. And I shall see you next time. Take care, guys. Goodbye for now. Bye.